Here we have two resistors in parallel, and they're connected to a battery.